Stay on.
Oh, snap.
You smacked out, bro.
Why? I was gonna just talk to him.
What are you gonna say? We're gonna waste
hey!
Real quick. Because, like.
Why are we quicking it?
Because I have work at 4.
Okay, well, it's YouTube, bro.
Go for it.
Mom's coming in to give me the tripod.
Get her on video.
They have me. I didn't know if you would. Is it too big for you?
Mm-mm.
No, we can. I can set this up in the gym and stuff on a squat whenever I'm by myself.
And I mean, you could probably just keep it low and aim up.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, just play with it. But this comes off, and then this where your camera.
Right there, it's recording.
Oh.
Say hey to the camera.
Hey.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I've been just letting it play all week.
Anyway, you should have something on the bottom.
It's natural, not even though it's natural.
This is my first vlog. It's probably going to be everywhere, but I really know what I'm doing today. I just know I just got this camera and I'm ready to start posting. So Chance's in my house. We're about to roll probably to Body Quest as fast as we can because he's got work at 4. We're going to hit some legs and shoulders. So let's get after it. I don't even know. How do you do this? Bam!
This is the GNC thing though. So I came in and I was like, can I get some free samples? And this dude was like, nah man, we don't give out free samples. And I was like, okay. But I knew if I bought something cheap, which I needed creatine, I knew he would give me free samples. And so I like, he didn't even mention he had free samples. He played like he didn't have none. And once I bought something for 20 bucks, he was like, matter of fact, he's like, I do actually have some stuff. Liar.
Never listen to a GNC man. One time I went to GNC and I was looking for a certain creatine and they had it, and this dude was like, you know what, you really need this other creatine. And I went and got it and he said it was like amazing and it tasted like straight vinegar.
Dude, still to this day it's my favorite creatine.
Do you for real still use that creatine?
I will if I have to.
He was straight up about to buy that creatine earlier.
I'm balling on a budget, man. I'm a college student.
Like, oh, dude, you ever heard this song?
I need to start. Your love is a fortress.
I don't think so.
You
wait.
No, it
sounds good, man.
Rule number one on leg day. Walk in with a jacket, get a nice sweat in, nice pump, and take it off and reveal your gains. I'm about to show y'all in a little bit.
Focus, there it goes. So, I'm probably just gonna do squat today because Chance has to get the PF for work. So I'm just gonna hit probably like three sets of 8 with 405. Hopefully all 3 sets will be 8. Maybe I'll get 6 on the second set, maybe I'll get 8. But yeah. 405 for 3 sets, then 2 back off sets, and those suck, so you'll see what I'm talking about. But Chance, what you got? He's warming up his shoulders. What kind of sets you doing?
I'm gonna try to do 4 sets of 12, but I'm not gonna get 12 on pretty much any of them.
He's gonna get 12 on all 4 sets with 225. If he doesn't, I'll be mad, but yeah, you're about to see me do 405. I'm about to do 315 for 1 world set. I'm probably not gonna record it. But you'll definitely see me hit 405 and I'm gonna hit shoulders. So let's go.
Big reps right here, Johnny. Come on. Stand up. Good. Stand up. Come on. Relax. Come on. Stand up. Come on. Stand up. Come on, Johnny. Dig deep. Dig deep. Stand up.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. Stand up. Good rep. Ooh. That looked like it sucked.
Ten reps.
Dude, I feel like crap.
You got it. 2, 1. Come on.
Alright.
Oh, easy. Come on. 3. 4. 5. Come on. Keep pumping. 6. Come on. Come on. Seven.
Gosh.
One more.
Dude, I'm
seven and a half, baby.
But it's alright. You're on your own with nothing to hold you back, and now you're driven past the red lights. Beyond your shades, all the colors seem faded, and now you're moving at the speed of light. I'll lead you home tonight. When you're tired of the dark and need someone to hold, I'll be a fire in the cold rain. I'm never gonna let you go.
Introduce yourselves.
My name is Lane Scott. I'm Johnny Akers' friend.
Ooh!
And who are you?
Hey guys, I'm Jamar, known as Jamar.
I remember we were in the same exact room. Remember what we did in this room about 5 years ago?
What? The card trick?
The card trick.
I'm gonna change this card from red to black. Did it work? No.
And the other one.
I just want to be black.
I just want to be black.
You're the camera. You're the cameraman.
It was.
I almost went viral on Twitter. This is a magical room. Many things have happened. Alright, anyways, we're going to go to the store. You want to go to Walmart? That'd be cooler.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to go to Walmart. I'm going to show y'all what I'm going to be eating. I've been doing a cut, but I cheat on the weekends, so it's not really a true cut. I really need to try to do a true cut. But yeah, I'm gonna tell y'all what I'm gonna be eating throughout the whole week, pretty much how I eat. But then, yeah, pretty much that's what's gonna happen. So, we'll catch y'all at the store.
Never face each other, one bed, different covers, we don't care.
Taking a piss off my grandma's. I'm about to put them in the vlog too, so let's go, let's do this.
Maybe we should let this go.
What's up?
We hold together.
Good. How you doing?
We pass the ends, so we just
hold it. You want to say hey to the camera?
Camera?
I got a new camera. I'm vlogging now, so I'm putting y'all on my vlog. How you doing? Hey man, I really need to start working out again. Will you train me? I said, sure man. Just come to the gym.
Every time.
Man never came.
You know why?
Lane, what? Time. No, 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 well, yeah, no. Go ahead, we're gonna let you talk. We're gonna let you talk.
Go ahead.
So, what was his excuse?
Work.
Work.
Let me tell you.
I work at Ingles. I get up at 4 a.m. 4 a.m. Drive to Ingles. I'm roasting. No, this is your roast session.
This is like a roast session.
Go ahead.
He gets up that early and then goes to work after. But he works 8 hours a day. I work 10 hours a day. I get up at the same time he gets up. Do different stuff he gets up. He sits in the office all day. Then when he actually do work, he be like, hey, I need you to go look at this, make sure it looks good. So basically, this is what he does. It's good.
Okay, I sweat every day at work. He don't know the grind.
He don't sweat. I live dangerous at work.
He don't live nothing. So this man, come here, Jamarcus. Come here. You have a lot to learn. Come here.
Hey, man,
look at the camera. Look at the camera, bro. This man just said, hey, man, I'm thinking about getting a tapeworm. Help me lose weight. You know what a tapeworm is?
Yeah.
Not a tapeworm.
Literally said he wants a tapeworm in his body. A tapeworm, what you do, you eat it, and it sits in your stomach, and it eats everything that you put in your mouth. So
first of all, I didn't say tape. I want one.
Why are you grabbing my camera like
this? I said, that's the type of diet that people do in the Middle East to lose all the fat, because that's how most of them girls die.
It's Brazilian, not Middle East. That's something they do in Brazil, bro.
Let me look it up.
Hey, Lane, how you doing?
I'm doing great, buddy.
Anything you want to say? Probably not.
Just enjoying the moment.
Yeah, anyways, all
right. I'm just going to end the vlog right now. I'm going to show you what I got at the store. So, I just got chicken, broccoli, bananas, and the best protein bars in the world. I'll go more in depth with all I do with my foods in other vlogs. I just, we need to end the video because I shot a lot today. But yeah, we're just going to cook this up. It's probably going to last me probably like 3 days. But I have been cutting, like I said earlier today. It's kind of just like not really a true cut because I've been cheating a lot on the weekends. But I really want to grind and get to the point where I'm doing this every day without cheating. And hopefully this vlog will motivate me. So I'm about to cook this. It's Game of Thrones night. Cook this up, eat, watch Game of Thrones with my buddies. They're in there playing Madden. So I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I know this is my first one, so I'm probably going to have a lot of views, but if you want to give me advice on what y'all want me to do, comment, anything. So, thanks for watching.